Annyeonghaseyo. I am Gary Shapiro, CEO of the Consumer Technology Association, owner and producer of CES, and it's such a pleasure to connect with you today as we look ahead to CES 2025. CES is more than just an event. It's our window into tomorrow, a place where connections are made, global challenges are solved, and the future of innovation is unveiled. I am so thrilled to share insights into the incredible opportunities ahead for all of us in the tech industry. In fact, Korea plays a crucial role in global tech innovation, known for its advancements in semiconductors, smart home solutions, televisions, and more. Notable leaders like Samsung and LG consistently showcase groundbreaking innovations at CES. In fact, at CES 2024, Korea had over 15,000 attendees, making it the leading country outside the US in attendance. While I wish I was in Korea like last year, I am thrilled to have the opportunity to share more about CES 2025 with you that are listening. CES is the largest international business event in the United States, if not in the world, uniting the global innovation ecosystem to forge partnerships, make deals, and drive growth. From startups to Fortune 500 companies, every major industry is represented at CES, providing unparalleled B2B and B2C opportunities. We showcase technology that addresses some of the world's biggest challenges, setting the global tech agenda and shaping the future of innovation. And the best part, registration is already open. As we look towards CES 2025, we're excited to showcase technology's role in advancing human connection. In this spirit, the Consumer Technology Association, CTA, and CES are proud to unveil a unified logo for the first time. This new branding symbolizes the profound yet often invisible relationship between technology and humanity, a bond CTA and CES have championed for decades. You'll see this relationship reflected across the CES 2025 show floor. We are ready to dive in. Our campaign for 2025 invites attendees to explore every facet of the technology industry and engage directly with the innovators behind it. With access to companies around the globe, there is truly nothing else like CES. And we're tracking ahead in almost every category with tens of thousands of attendees already registered, unprecedented speaker submissions, a record number of innovation awards entries, and revolutionary keynotes. This year's show is set to surpass all expectations. And with that momentum, we turn our attention to the exciting program we are working for CES 25. CES 2025 will feature keynotes from industry leaders, including Jensen Huang, CEO of NVIDIA, Yuki Kusumi, Group CEO of Panasonic Holdings Corporation, Julie Sweet, CEO of Accenture, and Marty Lundstedt, President and CEO of Volvo Group. And stay tuned for more keynote announcements. In addition to our keynotes, CES continues to offer new experiences and programming. We're introducing the CES Creator Space for storytellers. We recognize creators are at the heart of the modern tech narrative, bringing groundbreaking innovations to life for audiences around the world. The space offers education, networking, and workspaces for creators and media. The digital health category finds its new home at the Venetian, aligning health, lifestyle, fitness, and smart home technologies to create a more connected and efficient living experience. There are also a few additional programs that align with some of the trends we anticipate at the show. The mobility stage in the West Hall will introduce programming that captures the future of mobility and how we can pave the way for a more sustainable and connected world. CES 2025 will feature a pivotal energy transition programming track that explores different energy solutions. The increase of new technologies in the planet has resulted in a demand for more energy and the need for an energy transition. In partnership with Quantum World Congress, we will present the first quantum sessions at CES. Quantum Means Business is a program which will highlight the rapid advancements in quantum and other related advanced technologies. We expect to see quantum driving the tech industry forward at CES 2025 and beyond. We also plan to see, of course, tremendous amount of artificial intelligence and how it enhances productivity and customer experiences. See digital health and wellness innovations focusing on health. We'll see enterprise advancements in SaaS, fintech, and cybersecurity. And of course, smart home solutions, prioritizing energy efficiency, security, and convenience. And there's sustainability and smart cities, which addresses what we need for climate change, as well as transportation and mobility innovations in connected autonomous vehicles. CES 2025 will emphasize technology's role enhancing the human experience and tackling global challenges. We'll explore innovations that address big issues like food insecurity and healthcare access, promoting a more secure and connected world. CES will also prioritize accessibility, showcasing technologies designed to assist consumers living with disabilities. CES 2025 will demonstrate how these trends converge to enhance the human experience and create a better future. I want to thank the Korean tech community for your ongoing support and innovation. Your contributions are vital to the success of CES, the global tech landscape, and also for making the world better for consumers everywhere. So join us in Las Vegas this January, where together we will explore the future of technology and its incredible potential to improve lives around the world. Kamsahamnida, and I look forward to seeing you in Las Vegas in January.